It's the 2K Sports
Preview. No, that wasn't wrong. That's back when he was on the Pelicans.
Yeah, man.
All right, let's see here.
Deion Waiters and Justice Winslow.
Frank is definitely starting.
Dude, I'm...
Oh, it's over.
I'm all
you're done.
Dude, I'm already
you're done.
What are you talking about? Dude, you have a my
you're
team.
You're done.
Do you?
You are
dude,
done.
Do you realize you have a my team card?
Breontay Weber's up. Hold on now. Hold on. I need to Google. I thought Breontay Weber's on the Warriors.
Bro, dude, we're not gonna win. I have Deion Waiters and Justice Winslow. We're taking a big.
Oh,
fat
you're done.
Here.
You're done. I got my boy in the game. You're done.
Do I have any? I'm gonna start. Ooh, Luke Babbitt playing. Nah, I'm playing. You know what we're gonna do?
It's what?
That's what we're gonna do. I want the team captain of the Miami Heat. Even when LeBron James was there, there was one team captain. I want him to start. I want him to be recognized. Oh boy. Hurry up, come on.
I'm drowsy.
Boy, close out the Google. Come on.
I don't know why the what's it called? Got rid of him.
Who?
The Hornets have Breontay Weber. He's on the Warriors. I don't know why they got rid of him. I wasn't paying attention.
Warriors got Ian Clark.
Guard, he's been on that team. He's not garbage though.
Nah, he put up some numbers. He what do you mean nah?
He's not good.
I'm not saying he's a star.
Alright, Frank. Alright, Frankie. Get this tip over Hassan. Let's get it.
You have a guy, Kevin,
good tip.
Break down his primary.
Oh yeah, let's get it.
At any point.
Oh yeah, we're starting out nice.
That's when you're in trouble defensively. He's
I'm
looking
so,
beyond
so
the first defense.
The heat court does look
ready
nice,
to set up the next play.
I'm still drowsy over the last minute. Kemba Walker is out there with Bellinelli. Oh, good steal. Oh, that was Marco time, baby. And it's Marco time with that steal.
Oh my god.
Why do these jerseys look like garbage?
Your jerseys.
Oh, you need to learn. You need to learn. You need to learn. That's the boy right there. You know he's one of my favorites. Did they
let him get that? Why don't the Bulls pick him up?
Because he's on Hornets. Oh my. Udonis. Udonis. I'm drowsy.
What do you mean you're drowsy?
I'm drowsy.
I know he's not good at three. I guess I could have taken it, but I decided to put it.
It's
a 3-point game,
fresh from a win against the Nuggets. Kind of win. And they really got it's kind of win. From a defensive standpoint throughout that entire game. The turnovers they forced really tell the story. So active. Trying to jab step me.
I love when they did force it.
Oh, he got me the pump fake. I don't know why he didn't take it out.
The points they got off
steal.
The swung the game in their favor.
Feeds it to Whiteside.
Nah.
Oh, Hassan, please.
Sure. It's not Hassan's game, man. He's a poster.
He should still be able to make that.
And Walker.
He's not going to pass it. There we go.
Wide open.
To Nicholas Batum?
Yeah. Batum can shoot.
He can, but he just doesn't make them. He's always been garbage in 2K.
That's tipped.
Marvin.
And Williams with the
Marvin's room.
To the hoop.
Marvin's room.
Off to a good
shoot. I'm shooting so many threes right now. I don't know why. It's fun. Marvin's room.
The defense was collapsing inside, so he wisely pulled up from the outside and drilled it.
I'll let you shoot with Udonis for three.
Back up a little bit. I'll shoot it. Back up a little bit. I'll shoot it.
Right there.
More.
That's enough.
Oh,
right there. Nah. What? Alright. Alright, game. I'm actually really drowsy now.
I know he can make them, but not. He's not good at them.
Ooh. Wow, more threes. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Okay.
Trading tray balls.
The Heat have gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Dragic kicks to Hassel. Offline from the top of the key. Charlotte has gone 2 of 4 from beyond the arc to start the game.
What are you talking about? That's too much space.
It's an all-star.
Do you know what this game is? But all you have to do in 2K is run up at somebody and they get scared.
Slower Kemba Walker seems to help out their current players. And of course, over the past season and a half, their development with Whiteside down there in the middle.
Got that Harden going, boy.
What you try to do offensively. But again, a staple for Eric Spoelstra and what the Heat do is defensively causing you all sorts of trouble in the half court before
that's
they
a good shot.
Attack you on the other end.
Oh, he dropped it! No!
That was a foul.
What are you talking about? That was a foul. He tripped.
The offense. And one.
That's not a foul. You're joking, bro.
Where points just became very difficult to come by.
I think mostly they just did not give themselves a chance on the inside. They settled too much for the jump shot. I would have liked to have seen a better effort to get to the paint.
Here's Walker. Turned in an outstanding game against Denver. He kicks it to Kaminsky. Back to Walker.
Should shot it.
He's covered by Whiteside and finished
shot it.
By Kaminsky.
And he can do a lot more damage to the
rim clamps
when he wants.
Oh, you're right. And with the lead.
Hey, why didn't you start that boy Luke Babbitt?
Didn't put a little something extra.
Because he's small forward. He's weak. He's the good man. He can shoot. Okay, but he's weak.
On the wing, Johnson. Back to
the
point. Five to shoot.
The green! Oh my God! How do you miss? Oh, what are you talking about? Oh, I reached in.
And it's
I reached in. What are you talking about? Stop lying to yourself. You clamps. Young clamper out here, boy.
A shot, no good. And Charlotte will go the other way with it. The Heat beat them last time when these two teams met down in South Florida.
Oh yeah, Marco. Young Marco.
He could have dunked it.
Maybe in 2012, but no, he could have dunked it. Listen,
very difficult building.
This year, no. Back with the Spurs, maybe. Back with the Wolves, maybe. No. Ray Allen can dunk. Vince Carter can dunk. Derrick Rose can still dunk. Marco can dunk. Derrick Rose is good at dunking. He was actually really had a good year this year. I'm very happy with him. Put on T. Weber, boy. Let's get a D-League All-Star.
Jeremy Lamb's checked in for Marco Bellinelli. And it's
what are you doing?
Royce White.
Such a wide open look.
Are you...
I mean, should have gone in, but
are you sitting
bounce in? Pass, totally in rhythm.
They call him D-League All-Star for a reason. It,
and it's Johnson picking him up. Back to Weber.
Call him D-League All-Star for a reason, man.
52 seconds.
D-League All-Star.
First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
He's just so aggressive on that move. You have to come over fast and hard.
That should have been a steal.
Out to White. From down.
Again. Whoa. What is that form? Ew. What is that form? What did it happen?
Rebounds in this game.
Remember when he was supposed to be good, Jeremy Lamb? He still is.
Misses off the left.
Oh, rebound! Wait, Jeremy Lamb?
Yeah. That one. He had all the time in the world and just threw it up before he was ready to go.
Nope, we're not shooting. All right, Jeremy. I see you, Jeremy. Okay, who's in? Michael Kidd-Gilchrist has a star in his name. I'm drowsy. Steal? Okay, no.
On defense, the Hornets.
Should have passed it. He missed. Okay, never mind.
Fire.
White boy got skills. White boy don't want to be black.
Good eyes. Found the open.
Am I wrong? That's what he is.
Weber kicks to Kaminsky. Feeds to Zeller. And that one, good.
Oh, please. Oh, yeah. Is that Cody or Tyler?
It's Cody. Yep, the D playing too soft there. They've got to
both look like stick figures. In this game, they do not realize. Real life,
Johnson outside.
What? No! Oh, I thought I had like 5 more seconds on the clock. That's some BS.
What do you mean that's BS?
That's BS.
That's your fault. You didn't look at the clock.
Drowsy. We're winning this game, boy. Yeah. This is the Hornets, boy. I like this team. I like this team.
Steps on the floor.
I would have liked to play with the Heat. But I like this team. I got my boy, Marco.
The first quarter is in the book.
And they got my boy, Briante.
That's bad.
That should have been a steal.
You consider how sure
got my boy, Briante, on here.
What do you think?
Call him D-League All-Star. Just like, what's his name? Jerry and Grant. Was the Summer League MVP. Call him these things for a reason.
And ready to go. Let's reset the line.
Call him these things for a reason.
What?
You're fouling me.
He hit the floor. His hand hit the floor.
Listen. They call him these things.
Yeah, how are you going to call it reaching if his hand hit the floor and his ball is on the other side?
They call him these things for a reason.
Miami.
Michael cannot shoot.
Oh my God. What was
he? He has a really weird form.
The Heat trail by 7.
Oh.
One thing that the Hornets do very well, as we all
who's
know,
that?
Is at the glass, top to bottom, this team knows
how
to close out possession.
Oh, no.
And clean up misses on the defensive end.
He missed.
What are you talking about? Udonis. Come on. Udonis can make that. He's... That's the
Jews on the Warriors.
It's a true team effort. That was a good shot, though. Give it back to Royce. Give it to Royce. Give it to Royce.
Zeller against Haslam.
Oh, good steal. Good steal. Run the floor.
This is the whip.
He got to get a steal. Why did he hop step? What the hell?
He played just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter.
Ooh, yeah, he should have shot that with a Royce White. Clamps.
Here's the dish to Haslam.
No.
It's rebounded by Kid.
Can we not make our layups?
No.
Is this a problem for this team?
Briante. Oh, Briante.
They were there.
Oh.
That shot misses.
I don't know what he just did.
Getting to
dope. He thought he was dope, but he's the new all-star. He's dope.
Posterize.
He missed. Just like he did. He missed.
What are you talking about?
Dude, who is that? I don't even know who that is. Justin Johnson? Is that his name? What is it? I don't know. Jarvis Johnson? I don't know. Oh, don't get lost. Don't get lost.
Zeller kicks to Lamb. Back to Zeller.
Don't get lost. Weber. Don't get lost. Why did we take that like
it's
that?
All in by
rebound! No. Okay, I wanted to pull up, but then he took it in.
He did not.
Now he's 1-5, man. This is not good.
So nothing.
Take and shoot it. Now.
Johnson outside. Got a piece of
steal. Okay, cool.
So what is going on there? No.
And it's Johnson penetrating.
Oh my god, I hate when that happens all the time. He gets freaking bailed out in the last 3 seconds of the fucking possession. That happens to you all the time. It pisses me off. Get the...
Feels oh so good on the...
This is how you make a over-the-head pass. You throw it to where they're going, not where they are. That's all fucking fair.
I don't understand that.
Come on, Kemba. Thank you.
Very close.
I'm just going to wait one day till you miss a green release.
I don't think it can happen to me.
Listen, with you, anything can happen.
That's true.
And then for Charlotte, Nicholas Batum. He's checked in for Kid Gilchrist.
Come on, Warren. You're drowsy.
And Walker subbed in for Weber.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Nuggets is very good with the basketball.
That's not one of my passes.
Even better after he gets
take it in, take it in.
Not dribble himself all that often.
I stood too far.
The bounce or with the pass.
Oh yeah, Kemba.
Score the ball much.
What? Why did he take? Come on! Alright, dude, you're winning the game. There's no way. Dude, 2K's
what are you talking about? It's Miami Heat, bro. What are you talking 2K's about?
2K's cheesing in this game.
Foul!
Nope.
Shoot it.
Shoot it.
The 10th pick in the draft can sometimes be a diamond.
No! Come on!
Warren! That's your shot!
We're not winning this game because of this defense, bro. Well, 1-6 with Briante and freaking.
I don't even have Udon. I don't even have what's his name Whiteside on the floor.
Pass it. Good pass.
Yeah. I should have blocked. I could have blocked that. No. Listen, if I was in front of him, I could have blocked.
Yeah, but were you in front of him? No. He's behind him.
He's been great in Miami.
He just makes winning plays, D.A.
Shoot it, Udonis, for three.
Leave me out.
Rogic and his pocket turnovers, Brent. It's one of the reasons why he
can play both guards. Nah, that's all you get.
Further.
That's
we're not shooting it, then.
Still play
that's all you get.
Under control. That's when he's at his best. When the floor
bro, opens up him.
And the dragon
has I'll start to drowsy.
He can light you on fire.
Agreed.
Ooh. They call him an all-star for a reason.
The pass to...
Please.
Oh, come get it. That's Marco, baby.
What are you talking? You said he couldn't dunk.
That's Marco, baby.
You said he couldn't dunk.
That's Marco, baby.
You said he couldn't dunk.
That's Marco,
no,
baby.
No, it's not. You said he couldn't
that's
dunk.
Get it.
Now to their lead.
Give me that. Oh, that shouldn't have been stealing.
This is why they're winning, guys.
Too far.
What are you
stepping up?
Awesome.
Do you know who Goran Dragic is?
That's Drown.
What are you talking about?
You know who Marco is?
I do.
Oh, you're about to win.
No, I'm not. He's almost a layup.
Nah, that was bad. Ooh. Oh, don't get lost in this place now. Come on now. If we can make our open shots. Oh.
He feeds it to Kaminsky. He dishes it to Bellinelli. They shoot again.
Get out of here, dude. Come on.
I can't get a green release to save my life.
Stay!
If you make it. Stay! Oh no.
Right side, pass to Johnson.
And look!
Rebound.
Oh my god. Hassan! You're not even rebounding!
One situation here, guys.
Yeah, they can't let the shot
clock down. Oh, stop. That's possession. Come get it.
Gets the bucket.
guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
Oh, okay. Go right through my body with the ball. That's real cool.
To the middle, here's Whiteside.
He would have missed. If he would have missed, dude, I would have died laughing. Whiteside that close to the come on, Kemba. We need it.
Batum dishes to Zeller.
White boy. Whoa! Are you joking?
Let me give you an L now. Oh my. If you think he's good, though, let me give you an L now.
I don't think he's good, but he should have made that.
And there's the call.
Why did you reach that? I didn't even do that. And you know I didn't. You saw me using the player. I'm drowsy, bro. I'm drowsy.
Off the screen.
If he would have just dunked on that, I would have left the room. I'm gone. I saw the little white ball animation. I was like, I swear on everything I love, if this happens to me, he was about to do it. I'm jazzy. I'm really jazzy. You should be winning this game right now.
What are you talking about?
You should be winning this game,
dude. You sound very dumb.
I'm jazzy.
I should have been winning the last game, which I did.
I should have won my game. D-Lo should have put it over the double. That's what I should have won the game. Come on, Kemba. We need an all-star performance when you're doing this game, okay? And you're not having one right now.
Well, that's what
you're on pace for double-double, but that's not all-star performance. If that steal, that would be an all-star performance. Udonis Haslam.
I'm drowsy! He just pulled up! I'm drowsy! He was open. What do you want me to do?
And another guy who people look at.
If you don't take it up any slower, I would have. You need to take it up way slower, man. So you get blocked way quicker, you know.
Can D'Angelo make it? Oh!
I don't want to play this team anymore.
I wanted to try to pull off and see if he could make it instead of D'Angelo missing it, but that didn't happen.
Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Oh, and one! Why did you foul?
I hate this team, bro. Oh my no.
That's Marvin.
Oh my god.
Gordon, you need some muscle too. You need to get some fat, bro. You too skinny.
First of all, Kevin, he has the advantage of being a left-handed.
Kendall's putting on garbage.
He's ice, man. Look at him, ice. He's got the rings, ice.
And his pull-up game.
Vanilla ice.
Eat my ice.
What are you talking about? Eat your ice. Bro, you have some strong teeth.
Giving up dunks like that. Mm-hmm. No, it won't, Jay. You're right. A glaring error defensively.
Mm-hmm.
And get all the way to the basket that time.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we talk about the D. Let's credit the offense. He attacked right there.
If I would have done that, it's Cody Zeller.
Not letting the
defense. Yeah, I did the exact same thing. Did he make it or did he miss?
Oh, boy.
Yellow.
The Kia slam cam.
Okay.
Giving us a great look at that one. A shot by Kaminsky. Nobody around.
I texted it to you.
From outside. The Heat with the lead. And Dragic has it in the corner.
7-4.
Haslam against Williams.
Uh-huh.
Haslam the pass to Dragic.
Bye.
They get the rebound.
Yeah! It doesn't count.
Yes, it does. Are you joking?
Okay.
The foul was before, or the shot was before the foul.
And the Heat making a change.
And it was in motion.
Hornets trail by 4. Walker goes in.
Oh man, listen, dude. If I didn't go in that post defense, I would have blocked you so easy.
And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate.
Charge, let's get it. Let's get it. We need him.
Follow the game.
That's one thing, though. Every time you play a game, you can never, like, not go one game without getting the charge. Even if you don't intentionally try to do it, you always get it.
Alright, see, now Kemba's playing like an all-star. I like it.
Minimizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skills as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim.
No. Greg, I'd say you're absolutely right.
There you go. Now we're playing defense. Now
as explosive as he is in a close game, just rose up to the challenge.
A Dragic against Walker.
And one.
Shakes off the strong D and gets the
Kemba's playing like an all-star. Let's get it.
He's got 13.
Yeah, the first half was really tough, but he's really rounded the corner here and been fantastic shooting the ball here in the second half.
Drowsy. Always
has to watch out for. Burned him there. He just can't help but think of what Miami was able to accomplish.
Stop. You think that's going in?
Yes.
NBA Finals appearances.
Take it in.
That hadn't happened in the NBA for
who is this?
30 years.
No, not that guy.
Back to Richardson.
Josh Richardson, you know him?
And he uses the
Drowsy.
Who is that? Jeremy Lamb guarding him or something?
No, that was what's his name? It's him. This dude.
Outside for Batum.
Stole that.
Walker dishes to Kaminsky.
Please, Frank.
Nah. The shot's good on the assist by Walker. Walker's got his seventh assist of the game with that last one. And Bray, you talked about the Heat making four consecutive finals. Historically speaking, that's actually a more unusual feat than winning three straight titles.
Yeah, I think they'd rather have the three rings, but you have to give them a ton of credit for the way they
set up
the basketball.
That rebound about little dude, you should kill yourself.
In the absence of LeBron James, to see where they can get to and how quickly
steal? He'll become no? an Eastern okay, cool. power
once again.
I'll take that.
Charlotte takes possession.
What is it? You used to have the ball. What are you talking about?
I know, but it should have been a steal. No, but that's
while he's taking a look.
Zeller, he's checked in for
yeah, and he passed it.
Michael Kidd-Gilchrist comes in for Nicholas Batum. Lamb, he's checked in for Marco Bellinelli. And it's
Weber
for Kemba Walker. Here's Kaminsky.
And one. Oh, come on. I don't know why, but TK just likes for me to miss dunks.
Wow, that is a strong.
The second one thing.
Go in for the dunk.
Why should you realize that?
I realize.
Formative playing days in high school, you played at
Pink Molly. I can barely move.
California. How did playing on
steel? No. Backcourt. Let's get it. Woo-hoo, baby.
But how slow are you,
baby? He's white, man.
Going to De La Salle High School, if I really wanted success,
oh, yeah.
I'd have been a kicker because the football team was off the charts.
But oh,
we
yeah.
did great success in basketball.
You
I
would
did watch my two old
me. No,
at the school,
of course
so
not.
I understood what the program was.
That was Frank, bro.
What kind of expectations there were from the coaches with regards to accountability.
I bet you would have been a pretty good wide receiver.
I might have been.
Oh, good block. Let's get it. We're blocking up on defense. I like
how,
it.
If he blocks I, it and then he like, touches it last, how is it?
I like it.
What equation?
Oh, Beyonce. Ooh. Now it's a charge. Oh, okay, good.
Bro, Udonis tired as hell, bro. I don't,
what had been terrible 3-point
series?
Coach Steve Clifford said,
yo, where's Luke Babbitt?
This league, 3-point shooting percentage was the number one factor why teams won.
No, it's not. I wanted to give it to you.
It makes sense, right? Creates spacing.
Nope.
Opens up things.
All right, Beyonce, we need a bucket.
Kevin?
Yeah, trying to space the floor. Thank you.
All right, Frank, give it to me.
On the shot clock.
That goes yes, this is payback. This is payback for what happened to me. Yes, let's get it. This is payback. This is
what are you talking about? I should have won that game, which I did. How is this payback?
Give it to me, Briante.
No, I told you, you have the better team.
You wanted them to be Heat.
I did.
So don't complain.
I'm not complaining. You're the one making false statements.
Steal! Oh, nice. Oh, let's go! Dude, we're locking up. We're locking up right now. I love it. I love it.
With some changes.
We're locking up.
Sides checked in for Reed. Richardson comes in for Wayne Ellington.
Come get it.
And it's Dragic in for Tyler Johnson.
Here's
Dragic. And
I knew it. As soon as he started coming up to get him, I was like, oh, that's going to be a foul.
And not
okay. You know, still up four.
They may rethink about
the
defense a bit.
Let's go, Briante.
In that first half.
Show him what a real all-star looks like.
All that often when he does.
Show him what a real all-star.
Usually pretty good.
Jeremy. Take it. That's what I thought.
Richardson.
That should have been a steal, but I didn't get the steal. Welcome to the
team. Oh, no!
Michael Jordan! Let's get it!
At all times.
Oh yeah, Cody. Oh, Frankie, give it to me. Bang. Frank Kaminsky, aka GOAT, man. 17 points.
Yeah, he can't do
it. And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Right side, the pass to Johnson. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. Dragic dishes to Haslam.
I swear.
Try trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark.
Yeah, those are the shots that you expect him to make. You've seen it before.
Oh, Michael!
Just not on his A game.
Oh, if he would have made a three, I would have quit the game.
Now Dragic.
2-1 Three. No.
And one. Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Are you joking?
Yes!
Alright, number one, I held this button, which put your hands up, and he ran into me. I'm drowsy. He's got bailed out.
Yes!
He's got bailed out.
Yes! Airbooks!
No. Oh my god. Well, on the bright side, it's going to be another close game going in the fourth.
Yes!
This is not yes.
Yes!
This is not yes.
Yes!
Come on, let's get it, Kemba. Show what you made of.
And Charlotte looking at who they've got.
Let's get it. Start it off right. Let's get it, Kemba.
Block that.
Let's get it, Kemba.
I saw him playing like garbage right now.
Good.
Johnson gets
steal. Oh. I know you want to pass the thing. You reaching, Michael? Come on. Alright guys, all we gotta do is lock up on defense and we will win this game. We are locked in on offense. Now he's gonna lock up on alright. See, that's what I'm saying. Lock in on defense. We already locked in on offense. We got this.
For the high percentage dunk.
Here's
Kemba. Beat him.
For his seventh.
Let's get it.
13 try.
Kemba's playing like an all-star now. I like it.
Advantage there. But because of the great body control, he's able to cancel it out.
Oh, yeah, that's
he absolutely
him.
Okay. Refused to back down there.
Need him.
Crafty lay-in.
Pass to Magruder.
Sure, let's steal. Let's get it.
Back to White. Five on the clock to tie it up.
Let's go. Shot clock, please. Shot clock.
Clock violation.
Let's get it. We're out here. Marco's back in. It's over. It's over.
Careless error. Really ultimately cost the team.
Udonis Haslam. He's checked in for White. And a switcher also for Charlotte. Ellinelli's checked in.
Oh. Oh. Let's get it. Marco. Contact. Layup. Let's get it.
Just as good as
we're eating out here, boy.
Sometimes it's eating. About your teammates moving to give you those opportunities. He's found holes in the defense.
Here's Haslam.
Udonis, please.
Nailed from 3-point
line. If he wins this game off Udonis' 3 3-pointers, I'm going to be drowsy.
Very aware of that.
All-star.
Oh. Right now.
And stolen by Whiteside.
Yeah, we're not taking it. Better not.
You wouldn't take it in either.
Better not. Okay, that was my
How about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're
right.
We've been waiting for one.
But two didn't give it to me. Let's get it.
That'll be a springboard.
Let's get it. That's a big three. Bigly.
In right here and have a great possession without getting
scored. Lock him up, boys. Lock him up.
Compound your mistake.
Nothing. Nothing's easy.
Here's Johnson.
Nothing's easy out here.
Charlotte leading by three.
That should have been a steal. Oh, nothing's easy.
In the corner, it's Bellinelli.
Hit! Oh, my.
Inside, Bellinelli passes it to Williams.
Marvin's room.
That one.
The assist.
Marvin's room.
Yeah, man, Drake.
To grow. They're way ahead in that category.
Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. I'm clamping. Yellow. Oh, boy. All right, bye. Poppy is here. It's time to win.
We'll never know how this game ended.
I think I would've won.
How do you know?
I think I would've won, man.
I think I would've won.
I think I would've won.
No, I think I would've won.
I would've won, man.
What are you talking about?
The recording, man.